Okay, crayfish. This is a little tiny guy. They get much bigger. And
oh snap!
Let's see what happens. Sometimes what the crayfish is doing is just looking for cover. They naturally have an instinct to want to go under a rock and hide. So it's sort of hiding under the dobson fly. Yeah. But the dobson fly is a predator, but I don't know if he eats crayfish because they're pretty hard. They have that hard shell.